Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. My name's Kyle Hawley, and we are currently in the Tesla. So, I put this weight on. if you guys watched the video from yesterday, let's see, hold on. I want to make sure it's working now for you guys. I swear. Yeah, okay. Just wanted to make sure. Maintaining speed for traffic. Yes, we understand. Sometimes I swear, I think this camera's watching.
I think this camera literally watches you to see if your eyes are, like, looking at the road, which they are. But, yeah, I got this weight that I was telling you about.
And it is a beauty. It's an absolute beauty. So, you just saw it beeping a little bit, but that's literally the first time it's done that. And I think it's because I don't have it set to an exact location right now. So, it's just freestyling on the autopilot. So, this wall up here could be kind of sketchy, so I'm just going to turn it off.
You definitely want to pay attention, because, like, this, they're doing construction right here, so it's not necessarily a normal road. But so far, I've not had to touch the steering wheel at all, and I came all the way from the auction, like, through red lights and went to UPS, shipped out some titles to some people, and now I'm headed to work out at Empower. Gonna meet Hunter up there, get a little Friday pump string. Happy Friday, everybody. Go ahead and like the button for a Friday. But yeah, we're headed over, gonna get some shoulders, little chest, little tries, just kind of a full upper body workout on Fridays for me. Just hit legs yesterday. Usually I hit legs every Thursday with Corina. And then I play pickleball almost every day for like 2 hours. So those are kind of what I do for my legs. I don't hit like a hardcore leg day like three times a week or something, but I do hit it hard at least once a week. And I go pretty heavy for the most part. And then we cut them up with pickleball. So that's my story, you know? Take it or leave it. Take it or leave it, guys. It is so easy to go fast in this car because you're going through the streets and wherever, and it's silent, so it's not like a cop or somebody's gonna hear you. So low-key, this is like more sketchy to drive, like as far as speeding, because it's silent and you feel like you can get away with more, which you probably can, but still try to be responsible. Don't try this at home.
But anyways, as I was just talking about the Tesla, it's been really nice
having this in the garage plugged up. So far, so good. It's done exactly what I wanted it to do, guys. Like, I bought the Range Rover and the little GTI yesterday, so I was driving those around in order to take pictures, and just like drove one to the gym and you know, do little tasks in those. But when I'm coming out from Indiana, like New Albany, to go out to Louisville and like go around to 5-5. Oh, now I got someone calling me. Hold on.
How's the vlog going?
We getting it in. We didn't do a full workout video.
No.
But we in here. Get a little biceps. Yes, sir. Get those biceps. We did some chest, shoulders, now we're doing buys. We're getting it. Empty in here.
We are here on a Friday evening. Hey, hey, hey.
Now we're doing a little shoulder action. Woo. Just keeping the upper body going.
Yes, baby.
Keeping it up.
Boom. Veins are busting. Woo. Mm. healthy life, happy wife. You hear me?
A little bit of both.
Oh yeah.
Woo. Yes sir. Woo. Yes sir.
Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Yes sir. Yep. Yes. Push. Yes sir. Looking good. Push. 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 Yes sir.
All right. We got the little infrared sauna, sweating it up in here.
Woo.
Almost done now, and now we're gonna go get some Chipotle probably.
A little lunch break.
A little lunch break. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
A little protein packed action, Jackson.
Jackson
Waxon. It's a little car Hunter got at the auction. Pretty clean, Infinity Q50 all wheel drive. That boy does not have a plate on it. Come on, man. I'm always scared I'm gonna bang. It's gonna be too high. Let's get some Chipotle, guys. Join us on this journey. Oh, yeah. Nice and detailed up. Looks brand new. Yes, sir. Here filling out titles on titles on paperwork on paperwork, and it is bumping in Chipotle. Just had the worst service ever. Smallest portion, paid $23, but hey, that's okay. I'm gonna fill this paperwork out and hit Wi-Fi probably.
So I went over to my grandparents. I was actually gonna surprise them and take them on a test ride and do a little reaction video, but they weren't home. Normally they're just home every time I pop up. So anyways, they didn't answer their phone either, so boo. So we're going back home. Nice little 34-minute drive, but that's all right. Free gas, free electric. Well, not really, but basically. Hit Wi-Fi, got the PMF in, got the bio light in, and we'll see what we do tonight. I'm not really sure. It's Friday night, but Corina and I are doing like a dry January, so we're not really drinking at all. Just because, why not? Just keep it clean, refresh the body, and just a nice reset. So if anyone wants to do that with us, it's not too late. Join us with a little dry January. If this motivates you at all in some type of way, or you feel like you might want to jump in on it, let me know, and we'll keep her going. But yeah, on the way home, not really sure what's on for today. I got a couple offers on the Range Rover already. Pretty good offers, not quite what I want yet. And then I've got one guy that literally wants to give me what I'm asking, but he's like getting talking with the bank and seeing about insurance and stuff. So guys, that would be incredible. Those are the ones you pray for and are thankful for like no other. So we'll see what happens. And we'll see what happens tonight. Not really sure. Peace.
Oh yeah, boys, we are official now. Nonstop Autos. 502-422-4917. Don't spam me. Man, I love this thing. Now in this daytime, you can see what I'm talking about. In the last video, I was saying this is not really white, like bright white. It's like a Nardo gray type vibe. I think I like it a lot more, actually, than a normal white. Usually white on black is one of my favorite combos for these. But this is, like, perfect. Alrighty, guys. So, this is what it came to tonight. We got a little Caesar's Palace going on. I'm gonna play a little blackjack tonight. I'm definitely not a professional baccarat player like the guy I bought this Tesla from. So let's see what we can do here. A little double up and then we get on out of here. All right, guys, here we are. We are done. 1400 bucks with about 400. I was at a table for like, actually, I'll tell you a story in a second. All right. So here's the story. I was there for about an hour and a half. Just going back and forth, going back and forth. I put 400 down. And then just going back and forth, guys, up and down for an hour and a half. And these two other guys were playing with me. And this one guy was playing, or the two guys were playing two hands each. And but the guy in the middle kept on going, like pulling in and out, in and out. And if you know anything about blackjack, like that's kind of annoying. Because it messes up like the groove of the cards, I think. A lot of people, like most people would be pretty mad, but we kept playing for like an hour and a half up and down, and then I just took my money and walked over to the other table next to me, like across the way with nobody there, and I sit down, throw it down, and then just I hit like seven or eight hands in a row. Just smacked them, and then bam, up $1,000 and walked out. Oh, yeah, that was sick. You know, that doesn't happen every time. I usually come in with like 300 bucks, 400 bucks, try to double up 200, 300, 400 max. But I literally hit those so fast, and then he pulled out an ace and got blackjack, and then that was my sign. I was like, I'm done. That was way too quick and easy. So I was at one table for about an hour and a half, and then I was at the other table for literally 5 minutes and made $1,000. So I will take that. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you like the video, guys, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps with the algorithm, as you guys know. Those likes, comments, anything like that helps. So please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time, guys. Peace.